people
They're
from the
always
old
hitting
world
on you
obviously
here.
Didn't value efficiency. Just
I've heard a lot
wreck.
About that. I'm not sure I believe it.
Get something to drink first.
Watch out!
Good enough for that.
Thank you.
Watch out!
About the elves who are pursuing you. Here is Pollux's head.
A shame we don't have a more intelligent example, but I will make of it what I can. Wait here, and I will read the mind and bring you the information you need. It seems Pollux had orders to kill me. He failed. I, however, succeeded, and I can tell you that the converter in Northern Abessa can be accessed with the code 3210.
Is that all the information you have?
What did you want? The hybrid's birthday and inside leg measurement? That information is highly classified.
Well, perhaps I can make use of it.
You doubted my ability to get anything at all. Admit it. You are impressed.
It seems you can do what you said. Ready.
helping me, weren't you?
My eyesight isn't good enough to see those damn creatures these days, let alone anything else. But you helped me, didn't you? Well, thanks whoever you are. Here, I have something for you. You saved my skin there. Or for whoever helped me. If it wasn't you, give it to whoever it was.
I won't make that mistake again.
Now you shall pay.
This place smells of death. I won't make that mistake again.
Something tells me I will need this. Bartok's head.
And so, we remove another useless alb from the hybrid's ranks. Give me some time. I'll see what information I can find for you. I learned the code to open the Eastern Converter in Zaykor. It is 0666. That should be useful to you.
And are you sure that this code is still current?
I would never have believed it would turn out to be a pessimist. Believe it. Believe in my skill. It's good information.
All three of your pursuers are dead.
Idiots. Well, at least they've given me a chance to prove my work. I told you they were imbeciles. Well, I can sleep freer. They're unlikely to spare more men to come after me for some time.
So, what will you do with it now?
Now? Now I think I'm going to go eat. I will find you when I have anything more to say. I think we can help each other, Jax. But first, I have something I must do. Excellent work.